Hello again, welcome back to Yakuza Games. Today I came across a whole bunch of games, I guess you could say a game lot, that was selling for $4 when I went Christmas shopping, and yeah, I thought that was a pretty good deal for these. I'm not really too familiar with the system itself, but I'm gonna figure out something to do with these guys, either sell them, or if you guys know anything about these, you know, feel free to comment. But yeah, as far as the games go, I'm not too familiar with them. As far as the titles, I just wanted to show you what I did find in this slot here. Let's see. First off, we got Space Spartans, B-17 Bomber, Word Fun, and Math Fun. It seems to be categorized by color. So if you notice, like, all these are sports titles here. They're all blue: bowling, boxing, and tennis. Let's see here, Fog Bog, Shark Shark, Triple Action. Then we have these cartridges here that were shaped a little bit differently. These say Eye Magic on the bottom, and this one would be Atlantis. Let's see, Dragon Fire, Dracula. If you look at the picture there, it looks like the makeup you see for Halloween makeup. Let's see, Beauty and the Beast. Yeah, although these are shaped a little bit different, assuming these are the standard carts, yeah, the bottom parts are still the same. It's just, I guess this would be, you insert it in a certain way and that would be on the top or whatnot. But yeah, this here actually gives you a little bit more grip to them. I guess that's just based on the company who makes it, manufacturer, or whatnot. See here, Las Vegas, Poker and Blackjack, Burger Time. I do believe that was on the 8-bit Nintendo. Frogger. Everybody should know what that one is. See, Star Wars, The Empire Strikes Back. Yeah, if you notice, these are, I guess you could say, another company or what. And even their carts are a little bit different. Here would be another unique cart by Activision, Stampede. Oh, like little spaceships. Oh, this one's Donkey Kong. Donkey Kong, I'm sorry. They always say on these things, oh, this is Coleco, of course, but to insert them at this particular line, if you notice on the top here, is like, you know, stop right here, or push it all the way down till it meets that side or what. Then this is probably the most unique one I've seen out of the bunch. First of all, it's a totally different color from the rest of them. It has also this little hole here. This would be Sewer Sam. Yeah, so, yeah, these were all jumbled up in a bag, going for $4. I thought that was a pretty good deal. Again, if you know anything about these, yeah, feel free to comment. Other than that, yeah, I just wanted to show you what I picked up today. Yeah, I wasn't really looking for games. I was Christmas shopping, but, you know, it seemed like a good deal. So I decided to show you guys what I found. Thanks again for watching. This is Agent Zero for Yakuza Games, and I'll talk to you guys next time.